Colombian authorities seized over 1.2 tons of cocaine from a FARC dissident group on Tuesday. According to the Colombian army, the drugs haul is valued at over $42 million. The drugs were seized as two foreigners and a Colombian reportedly transported it on a boat headed towards Central America.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.